Today we realize the Garganelli pasta is one kind of Italian pasta. We will make the homemade version. To prepare this Garganelli, you need a tool that is called pettine. Now I'll show you the picture. If you have no this tool, don't worry, after I will show you another solution. But now let's see the ingredient. 200 grams of flour, 2 eggs and 1 tablespoon of Parmesan cheese, well grounded. Now we put the eggs with the other ingredients. We work our dough after we wrap in a plastic wrap and we wait 30 minutes then relax. During this time we can prepare the dressing of our Garganelli. Our dough is ready. Now we should wait 30 minutes. During this time we can prepare the dressing. I will make my falsa amatriciana sauce. At the end of the video you will see the complete recipe. For this recipe I will use my rolled bacon, the onion and the tomato and the wine. But now I'll show you. Our tomato sauce is on the stove at the minimum, remember. Now we can smash our dough. You see, it's very soft. I will smash with this like when I make the tagliatelle. Now we should give the shape of Garganelli to our dough. For this you can use the sushi mat. Everybody that bought it and never used it. Now you can use it. So you need the sushi mat and a spoon made of wood. And I'll show you. They are very beautiful. Maybe with the sushi mat they are more beautiful than the proper two. But it's up to you. Now I will show you one more here, how to fold them. And after I put the water with half teaspoon of salt on the fire, when the water starts boiling, I throw my garganelli inside. And after I remove from the water, I put directly in the sauce. Spectacular, guys, you should try them. They are very soft and also very nice to see. Okay guys, remember to subscribe to the channel and to leave me a like and watch all the other videos. Bye bye.